When I was developing the software for Sarvajnatva. Sarvajnatva means the power to know everything. Successfully, I have also made many of my Gurukul Balasans to manifest this power for a particular period. When I was training them, initiating them, they started manifesting this power. It was very successful. Listen. All I needed to do was create an ecosystem inside them and outside them where the brain does not feel tired or bored by its own innate experience of the I-ness existence. It need to be inspired, excited. Atma ananta, swarupa ananta. What they think as themselves, their swarupa, that itself is exciting, that itself is inspiring, that itself is wow. That swarupa ananta within them and around them, they should have confidence to celebrate themselves. And the people around them should celebrate them, the Balasans. That is the way I created the ecosystem. Understand? Body not having parasites, microbes, especially fluoride calcination on your third eye. And anesthesia, when during the surgeries, when somebody is injected with anesthesia, system so much, almost for the whole life, that person loses the ability to manifest some of the powers. Listen. I was narrating the incident very recently, few days before. I was talking to one of my Bahubutri, one of my favorite daughters. She had a small growth kind of a thing behind the ears. And actually, I was thinking of giving an option. See, either you can see the doctor and they will give the local anesthesia and clean it up. A small minor, it's not like a surgery, just cleaning it up. You can go for that. Or if you wait and reach Kailasa, in Kailasa I can just touch it and it will be healed. And you don't need to go through the anesthesia. Without even asking me, she herself said, no, I don't want to do anything here. I will get it done by Swamiji directly. I don't want anyone else to touch me or anyone else to do anything. I don't know how to express my joy. I was so happy. I told her, hey, your love for me, your devotion for me, your feeling connection for me, has saved you from the permanent side effect of anesthesia. See, when you are given anesthesia, even local anesthesia, it takes so much time. Almost impossible to get rid of its after effects even for years on your consciousness. Listen carefully. Physically, there won't be any, you will be all right. But your brain's capacity to radiate powers, to manifest powers, is permanently damaged.